Idea. This is the Yellow Q from USound, and it is teamed up today with the Baby Drive, also from USound. Today's guitar is a Fender Custom Shop Total Tone 56 Relic, available only from Pro Guitar Shop in Portland, Oregon. It's a killer guitar, running through to the Laney L50H clean channel and accompanying quad box. The clean sound from the bridge pickup is like this. Neck pickup. Okay, the Yellow Q is basically an auto wah. It features four controls. First of all, the sensitivity control will determine how hard you have to pick your guitar to make it go wah 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 wah. The frequency control over here determines the range of the frequency in which it will go wah 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 wah. I'll show you practically in a moment. You've got a Q control here to control the quality of the filter, and also a decay control which tells you how quickly it's going to stop going wah 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 wah. I'll have to demonstrate it because it's too hard to explain with words because I'm not very good at doing that. So first of all, our clean sound again. Turning it on. First of all, this sensitivity control determines how hard I've got to hit the strings to make it go wah. So it's all the way off. Once, if I've turned it all the way up, I can hit the strings less hard. I like it about here. Maybe a bit less. Okay. Our Q controls the quality of the filter. Almost how much of it is wound in. In fact, I'll leave it all the way up. The decay will tell you how quickly the wah actually goes back down to its lowest frequency. So the further up I have it, the slower it drops off. I'll keep it down here for funkiness. And last of all, the frequency control. So all the way off, all the way back rather, gives you a high frequency range, and all the way forward is going to be great for bass guitar if you want to do the bootsy thing. Cool, huh? Let's go to the neck pickup, see what it does there. So I can boot it up a little to get a little bit more top end out of it if using that pickup. Mostly I'd use the bridge pickup though. Okay, bringing it in with an overdrive. It's going to give excellent funk power. Wow, 100% true bypass made in beautiful Russia. This is the U Sound Yellow Q and the Baby Drive. See you soon.